A very good morning, Clocking the Gallop fans. Welcome to an early morning look at today's midweek meeting down at Hollywoodbets. Greyville racing is on the turf track today for 8 races, and there has been rain down in Durban, certainly in the last 48 hours. As of yesterday, about 4 o'clock in the afternoon, the track condition was soft. I think there was some overnight rain as well, so we'll wait to hear from the authorities this morning. But the track condition is soft at Greyville. The penetrum is 27 and the false rail is set out 3 meters. There has been 14 millimeters of rain in the last 7 days, of which most has fallen in the last 24 hours of 10 millimeters. In addition, 5 millimeters of irrigation. We're on the turf track today, and it'll be an interesting meeting. Very competitive. 2-8 races are carded. Let's run through the Ghost Rider selections. The Ghost Rider has been in some terrific form. I think he's tipped a good 9 winners in the last 2 meetings, which is certainly well over 50% of the races. So well done to him. And he's on a roll, and the private subscribers have benefited from some very, very good tipping. Let's have a look at the first race of the day, which is a maiden plate fillies and mares 1600 meters. And here number 10, Tellio, for the Robbie Hill Yard, is tipped to beat home the field. Second, number 4, Valeria's Dream. Third goes number 5, Blazing Kiss. And the fourth position, number 11, Inclair Intombi. 10, 4, 5, 11, race 1 opens up the bipod, and there are no changes there. Race 2 is the start of the place accumulated 5 past 1. It's a fillies and mares 85 handicap over 1,200 meters. And here, once again, no changes to report. The top choice is number 4, Mbewu, who now resides with the Michael Roberts Yard. Rachel Veneker, the apprentice, takes 1.5 kilos off the back, and that's tipped to beat number 2, Maquette. Third, number 1, Winter's Destiny. And fourth, number 7, Toto. Moving on to race 3, the start of the pick 6 at 20-2. It's a maiden plate over 1,900 meters. Number 11, Johnny's Hope, sports a set of blinkers today for the third race. And here the nod goes to number 7, Majestic Warrior, who also wears blinkers for the first time, and that is tipped to beat home number 1, The Bund, in second. Third, the 11, Johnny's Hope, and fourth, number 9, Triton. 7, 1, 11, and 9. Moving into race 4 at 20 past 2, it's a fillies and mares 76 handicap, and it's over 2,000 meters. Here, number 6, Dance My Lord, races with pacifiers, no earmuffs, and also no compression mask for number 6, Dance My Lord. The top choice is number 1, Electric Surge, apprentice M.K. Kachedi rides, and this one comes in well weighted with that apprentice allowance off. It's tipped to beat number 7, which is Isla Mirada, for second. Third, number 8, Mel's Princess, and fourth, number 3, Fashionigma. Moving to race 5, off at 5-3, a meritrated 72 handicap over 2,300 meters. Race 5, there are no changes here, and it is number 6 that's tipped to win it, Papa C, to beat number 5, Hey Bill. Third, number 12, Exceda, and fourth, number 3, Space News. 6, 5, 12, and 3. Takes us on to race 6, off at 3:30, a meritrated 80 handicap over the 1,800 meter trip. Race 6, here number 11 is the horse to beat, according to the Ghost Rider. Just having a look at number 11 quickly. That is With Pleasure for Dean Canemer and Keegan DeMello. Second goes to number 5, Manhattan Cafe, who's bidding for the hat trick today. Third, number 4, Q-Wing, and fourth to number 9, Iron Will. Moving into race 7, that is due off at 4:05, a meritrated 87 handicap over 1,400 meters. Here, number 10, Baby Shoes, races without the earmuffs on. No earmuffs for that one. Number 3 is the horse to beat here, L's My Daddy. Nice to see Lorenzo Karim back amongst the winners a couple of days ago on Monday. So L's My Daddy, tipped to beat number 1, Eddie the Mover. Third, number 2, Ideal Act, and fourth goes to number 6, Full Blast. And the eighth and last race runs off at 20-5. It's a fillies and mares 76 handicap over 1,400 meters. Scratch to numbers 7, Spirited Flight, as well as number 13, which is Girl of Chugunta. And those are the two scratching, 7 and 13. This, the Ghost Rider believes, is a field race. If you're running into any exotics, make sure you are well covered. The selection is number 5, Magna Mata, or Magna Mata, for apprentice Rachel Venneker and jockey turned trainer Garth Puller. So number 5, Magna Mata, ahead of number 6, Quinabi. Third goes to number 8, that is Lady Serena, and fourth to number 9, Mvula Zana. Also note, just that one extra change, which I didn't note in race 4, number 5, Raspberry Beret. This horse, because it won last time out at Greyville on the 6th of November, now the merit rating has gone up to 65, and the new weight to be carried will be 54. That's in race 4, number 5, Raspberry Beret. So those are the changes and the selections for today, courtesy of the Ghost Rider. Next up, we'll take a look at the place accumulator for today. Let's hope that the Ghost Rider nabs it today. So stand by for your PN numbers. And also, if you want to find out more about the Ghost Rider private tipping service, that's coming up. So the PA today runs from races 2 through to 8. It'll kick off at 5 past 1, 13.05. And the Ghost Rider tipping two horses there, 2 Maquette and 4 and Bear with the Bankers, number 7, Majestic Warrior. Then it's 1 and 7, Electric Surge and Isla Morada. By 5, 6 and 12, Hey Bill, Papa C and Exceeder. By 4, 5 and 11, Q-Wing, Manhattan Cafe and With Pleasure. Then 1, 2, and 3, Ideal Act. That's number 2. Number 1 is Eddie the Mover, and 3 is L's My Daddy. And the last leg where he believes the field will come, 4 numbers there, 5, 6, 8, and 9. Magna Mata, Quinabi, Lady Serena, and Mvula Zana. That bet will cost you 432 Rand. 43 Rand 20 gets you 10%. 86 Rand 40 for 20%. And obviously 216 Rand for 50%. Now, lots of people have been raving about the fact that they are Ghost Rider private tipping subscribers. You can be too by WhatsApping him now on 082-695-3545. If you take a day selection, it'll cost you 70 Rand. A week selection, which is 7 days, will cost you a total of 150 Rand, and a full month for 500 Rand. More people are coming on board after a stellar 2 days on Sunday and Monday. Make sure you join. Contact him today. From all of us, it's cheers for now. Don't forget, racing is out at Turfontein on Thursday. We'll be back with more selections on the 10th of November. Take care and all the best. Bye-bye.